damage.
There's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
What the hell you boys up to?
That's her, all right. Zoe Baker. She's still breathing. Call in HQ.
Did you say Zoe?
Sir, do you live here?
What the hell's wrong with her?
We're here to help. So everything.
What in God's name have you done?
Sir. Stop!
Oh my goodness, Zoe. What the hell do they do to you?
Listen to me. We're here to help.
No, I don't believe you, boy. Tell me, what kind of help comes in a helicopter gunship?
You don't know what you're talking about. You don't get it.
You think I don't know who you people are with all these monsters running around here? Tell me, where'd they come from?
It's not what you think. You don't understand!
Well, I don't understand! You see that girl back there? Look! That there, my brother's little girl. My niece, you understand? And around here, family is a righteous cause. And you ain't gonna kill my family! Now see, that ain't something I can abide.
For fuck's sake, she's infected. She's dying. And we're both gonna fucking die if we don't get the fuck out of here right now.
She ain't dead yet, boy. So I figure you better do something about it. For I feed you two little friends outside.
Okay. There's a cure.
You're lying to me.
I'm not lying. We were on our way to get her treatment, and you fucked that up when you jumped us. They're probably still waiting for us right now.
Where?
They took it to an old shack, and not too far from here. It's there. I swear.
We gonna fix this, Zoe. You're my family.
Was it? It won't be enough. She needs a full dose to heal completely. There's more at our base. Just untie me, and I'll take you there. Please!
What face?
Okay now, Zoe.